the Big 2 Local Weather Authority forecast. We warn you first.
Well, friends, happy new year, and already we're starting it off with some snow. Around this time last year when I arrived, the same thing happened, and our friends in Midland and La Mesa, they were able to take a look and see some of that snow outside on the areas. But taking a closer look at where those areas specifically did see that snowfall over in La Mesa, a little bit of Andrews, and then some parts of the Midland and Odessa area. But right now, that snow is making its way out of the basin, so not bad whatsoever. Speaking of today's temperatures, on top of the snow that we did see, West Texans were able to enjoy a high of 61 degrees. I know it kind of felt colder than what we're used to, because usually we're used to 58 degree temperatures, but today not too far off of our normal temperatures, but not even close to 2000 when we were sitting at a nice and steamy 76 degrees. Taking a look at our lows, we did come in a little bit warm for our lows today, 44 degrees for our lows. Usually around this time, especially, you know, this first day of January, we're definitely used to, you know, 32 degrees temperatures. So not bad whatsoever. It's actually a pretty warm day for the basin, even though it didn't feel like it. Now tonight, on top of the snow that we did see, we are going to drop down in our temperatures at 19 degrees. It's going to be very cold, but also cloudy. So unfortunately, going into the new year, we won't take a look at the stars, but maybe tomorrow we can. But with the cold, we will continue to be in that cold front. We did see it come on in this morning, but it's going to remain with us into the evening and all the way into our Sunday morning. For our early risers, by the time we get into 7 a.m. we'll be sitting at 22 degrees in Midland, Odessa, 21 degrees in Big Spring, 19 degrees in Seminole. Our friends in Upper City, which is always nice and warm, will actually be at a nice and cool 39 degrees by 7 a.m. But as we continue on into our Sunday, that cold front is going to stay with us, but we will enjoy a little bit of some warmer temperatures at 40 degrees in Midland, Odessa, 41 Big Spring, 39 in Seminole, and the Presidio actually does increase to 49 degrees. Not bad whatsoever. As we continue on with the rest of our new work week, we are going to see that that cold front does leave us by the time we get into Tuesday around 3 p.m. So do be sure to hold on to your winter coats, because you're definitely going to need it. Now tomorrow morning, for our early risers who do love to take their pets out on a walk, it's going to be pretty cool at 20 degrees by 8 a.m. And then, like I said, we will increase the temperatures to 4 p.m. at 46 degrees. It's going to be very chilly over here, and, you know, be sure to make sure your doggies have their, you know, their little paw shoes on. If they need it outside, do be sure to hold on to that. But for our winds, it was very windy on top of the snow, on top of the cold. We're going to continue to see some of that wind tonight. 19 miles per hour in Odessa, 22 miles per hour Big Spring, pretty much in the entire Permian Basin, everyone in their double digits. So do be sure to take the necessary precautions so that you can make the most of your evening. Now going into midnight for Sunday, we're going to continue to see some of that wind, but we will be decreasing our wind mileage and travelage by the time we get into 9 in the morning. So definitely not bad whatsoever. We're going to continue on to see some of that single digit wind travelage, but not bad at all. Now we're going to continue on with our Monday. Still, we won't see too much of that wind travelage. Pairing with our Palmcaster, everything pretty much is going to read at a low level, so not bad whatsoever. You won't have to worry about that too much at all. But now with that 7-day forecast is popping up, you will see that we will have a nice and steamy 46 degrees. I know it's not too steamy, but you know what, Stephania and Ozzy, it's perfect enough for everyone to, you know, enjoy some of that sun. So not bad at all.